Great news. The US has brought back 11 Americans and 6 Canadian children from Syria. The State Department confirmed the successful repatriation from camps in northeastern Syria. This rescue mission is part of a larger effort as thousands of people from 60 countries, mostly children, are still stranded in overcrowded camps. Let's hope more countries follow suit and bring their citizens home safely.